Welcome to Wow World of Words with yours truly, Human Being. Today we're doing one for the mothers, man. We're doing one for the mothers. We're reviewing Judith Sephuma Motswadi. It's a very soulful song. It's a song that will hit you hard and touch your soul. So yeah, and before we get into the song, let me appreciate the subscribers. Let me appreciate the citizens of the World of Words. Thank you for subscribing. I see you, Tulanangi. I see you, John. I see you, Karabo. Lesego, I see you. Lebo, I see you. And I also see you in the comments, you and Peto. Tembelani Matoti, I see you. Thanks for showing love and for the support, for viewing the videos. And I hope you're enjoying this journey with me. While we are on that note, let me also thank my mother. Thanks, mom, for always supporting us, for always being there for us and showing us love at all times, you know, for huriputa kana botsotlhe. Even when we are down, you bring our strength up, our morals up. So thank you for that, and you know, we'll cherish you forever. Is a very appreciative song. This is a song that I appreciate the mothers for what they have done. I think that's throughout the song. That's the moral of the story. Appreciating your parent, appreciating your mother or your father even for what they have done for you, for showing you love and for showing you direction in life, and for always huhuputa, you know, when things are not going your way, when you are facing storms. So we should thank them for that, and we should make that known to them, that we thank them for what they have done for us. Thank you. The fact that she says, That's what our mothers are. They are mothers to the nation. They are not only mothers to the nuclear family. They show love to all the kids and the people that they come across. They are strength to more than us. They are strength to the people that they have met, that they have come across. Wow, 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 wow. That was Judith Sephuma with Motswadi. She touched on very important points. Our mothers carried us on their broad backs. They fed us. They made sure that we are always protected. We always have what we need, even when we do not know that we need it. They did it with love. You know, and we should love them for that, and we should not forget what they've done for us. So I think that's the moral of the story, to actually say, let's love our mothers, let's love our parents, and appreciate what they have done for us. You know, we are where we are because of them. You know, sometimes you find situations where kids are angry with their parents for rebuking them. However, it is written, it's biblical, guys, it is written. When your parent rebukes you, it shows you that they love you. I've went through that a lot of times, countless times. I haven't got a few hidings in my younging days, but then I appreciate all those hidings. I appreciate all those tongue lashings. That's what my mother did for me to make sure that I am the man that I am today. You know, she carried me on her back and always got my back. Appreciate your mothers, appreciate your parents, even your fathers, appreciate them. They go an extra mile for you, you know. And there are a lot of stories that I can share with regards to my own mother as well on things that she has done. Now, remember when we were in university and, you know, times were tough, you know, we didn't have any financial assistance, and she had two kids in university at the same time. With a teacher's salary. Sometimes she would give us her food at home, and she will have Kellogg's or Weet-Bix for dinner. You know, that's the extra mile that the parent goes through for their kids. You know, the line where Judith touches on, gore o na le mme wa setšhaba, you know, I can also say that about my mother, because growing up as well, there were times where she would take some of our old uniforms, school uniforms, and sometimes buy new ones and give that to the kids that she taught at school to make sure that they are like, they come to school and they wear uniform like other kids, and it doesn't show that they're struggling. So thanks, mom, for being the best person that you are, for continuing to love us, for continuing to love those who are around you, and for the life lessons that you have given us. And everyone should do that. Everyone should do that. Leave your comments below and tell me what you thank your mothers for. No, leave your comments below. Hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button. If you have not yet subscribed to the channel, hit the bell next to the subscribe button so that you are notified on the next one that we do. So yeah, man, let's grow this channel. The vision is to hit 1,000 subscribers by the end of the year. Help me get there. Help me get there. Become a citizen to World of Words. See you on the next one.